I welcome that. You know, we welcome the ombudsman to come in there. We welcome the auditor general. I know the coroner is investigating, and possibly the police. Plus, we accelerated the commission. I need answers. I want answers. And we need to get this fixed, and we're going to get this fixed. Again, Lucas, this has been going on, as I talked to, and I won't name the politician, but talked to one politician, said this has been going on all the way back to Bill Davis. And it isn't one party per se, but I can tell you one thing, we will fix it. Our eyes are all over this. And to be very frank, everyone in Ontario's eyes are all over it. Everyone has a mother, a father, a loved one that somehow knows someone or is connected to someone within the 78,000 people are at long-term care. But we're gonna fix this problem as sure as I'm standing here.